Melo is the best all around because he got to see all that. He played pros early and all that. So he kind of, to me, he's going to be like Luka is because he got the same experience Luka did. You know what I mean? He played pros.
He got the potential.
At 15, 16 years old, he was playing with grown men.
I wouldn't say Luka quite
so,
yet.
No. Mm. No, listen. He's going to be better than Luka.
Oh,
listen.
No, you fucking. Listen. It's blasphemy.
I said it here.
LaMelo said it here. He's smoking.
I'm going to be right again. Just like,
whatever. We was just smoking. He smoked something else.